By the way,
your mom,
yes.
I listened to your interview with Howard Stern, which was really great, I thought. I learned a lot about you. Your parents, very interesting people.
Yeah.
Your mom is running for Congress
right now. Yes, she is.
Where,
my
what
mom,
district?
In the 5th District of Virginia.
Okay.
Which is big. It's bigger than New Jersey.
Oh.
And it has Charlottesville and then a bunch of other counties. And as we know, Charlottesville, a very volatile place right now. And it is a really important race because if she wins, then we have a much better chance of flipping the House. And it's a big deal. It's a big deal because there's issues in that part of Virginia that affect all of us, healthcare, environment. So I'm
Has she ever run for anything before?
No, she was a journalist for 35 years.
How did this happen? Why did she decide to do this?
Right after Trump won, she said the only real resistance is running for office. And I was really proud of her because it's something I never thought that I could do. I still don't, especially after watching her. It's a lot of work. She's knocked on 50,000 doors, made 100,000 phone calls. She has 4,500 young volunteers working for her.
Wow.
And
that's a
people
lot.
Are volunteering from all over the country. You don't have to be from Virginia to help out a campaign that can really, you know,
make a
difference.
Are you helping her as well?
Yeah. I'm going to go and do a rally at UVA. Jason's going to come with me. We're going to do it, I think, October 14th, and do a big rally there to get the young people excited about voting.
The young people need to vote. Well, everybody needs to vote,
everybody
no matter what their
vote.
Age is.
Young,
but,
old, everybody.
Yeah.
But really, truly, this is a midterm election that I think people are paying more attention to than ever, and young people typically don't vote in the midterms, but they have to this time.
Is there anything horrible in your past that you want to reveal right now, just to... Because we do have a couple of months before the election.
If
maybe...
Trump has taught us anything, it's that there's nothing too horrible. Everybody can run.
Actually, it's funny you say that because that's his campaign slogan for 2020.
Nothing too horrible.
Nothing
Literally,
too horrible.
Nothing is off
They're
the
going
to
put it on hats and everything. It'll
yeah.
be great.
Yeah.
Well, it's great to see you.
I'm
I look
so
forward
happy
to your
you.
Movie. What is the name of your movie that
My
you're
My movie's called Book Smart, and it should come out this spring, and I'm really excited.
It comes out this spring, and Life Itself is in theaters now. Olivia Wilde, everybody. Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. I hope you enjoyed that video. Hit subscribe, and all your dreams will come true, assuming your dreams are to watch more YouTube videos.